Hey everybody, got a bit of a different type of video for you today. You may have noticed by now that it's about an hour long. I can't wait to see how long it takes to upload this. But I've noticed people like to watch gameplay videos for two different types of reasons. Some people like to just see a general overview of the game and go for more of the entertaining side of it, you know, a couple cheesy jokes like I've done in my previous videos. And then some people want to use somebody else playing a video game as just some background noise or something to relax them while they're doing homework or washing the dishes or what have you. So this is one of those types of videos, just an hour-long game of Age of Empires 2, one of my favorites, totally uncut, and I think you're going to like it if you're into that sort of thing. The ending is kind of awesome. So I hope you guys enjoy, and please leave me some comments letting me know what you want to see in the future. And if you like my content, go ahead and give it a like and subscribe. All right, we're going to be playing some Age of Empires today. Let's just give him a few of these. Rogan. All right. Now, I have not played this game in a little bit, but I think I remember how to do most things. Send this horse guy out here. Oh, a lot of dead bodies over there for some reason already. Pick up all these sheep. Alright. Build you a nice little mill over there. So, I think the way I'm going to win this one is not getting population blocked, which almost always happens to me because I forget to bring houses, or build houses. I used to probably don't bring houses, like a mobile home, trailer park. Maybe then you bring some houses. Oh shit, I didn't realize we were... See, I didn't even pay attention to the game mode or anything. I didn't notice that this was like super high resources, super it's like a explored map already. So, can I see the dude? No, I can't. But I know he's right over there. So that's pretty interesting. Give him a lumber camp. He's got lumber. But I wouldn't even normally build a barracks in this age because I'd just be focusing on getting as much food and stuff as I could. Have resources like this, there's no reason not to. I think if I remember correctly, it's faster to just harvest the sheep than to actually pick berries and stuff, but so I guess I'll do that. See, I got population blocked. I said exactly that I wasn't gonna do this, and yet that's exactly what I've done. So now I gotta divert these people. This always happens to me. Oh, you're gonna make me chop through this whole damn forest? I didn't realize! So I have to rush to like castle age or whatever so I can get my catapults and just catapult down that forest probably. I guess I could send villagers up there now. Doesn't really make too much sense, but I could do it anyway. See, this motherfucker's already in the feudal age. How the... Woo! Alright. It's fine. I'll go to the feudal age later than him, but I won't stay there. See, I'm not even at 22 population yet. That's the problem. You gotta have like 22 or 24 or something is the standard. See, I remember all these little things, but not to the point where it actually helps me at all. So, you don't all need to harvest the same sheep. That's not really necessary. See, you could... Three of you can go here or something. But, I'm gonna call call it good after this, dude, and just go fetal age so I don't get left behind. I mean, I've already been left behind slightly. I see, I still got the score up on him, so I'm hoping that does something to discourage him from attacking me. Not that he really can because of those trees, but... See, he just jumped on me. That sucks. I go put this dude on wood. I mean, I literally... It's not going to hurt me to start chopping wood over here, I guess. Put that right there. And I think I'm just going to go ahead and send all these people to start getting through this wood. I don't know if that's the best way to get through there, or if I should just chill out and wait till I have catapults, but... We'll do it this way and see how it goes. I might freak him out and just go straight to Castle Age. Because I can do that. Yeah, if I... Yeah, watch this. So we'll grab this. Build a... archery range right there. And you build an armory. And the way this will work, hopefully, is that I go to Castle Age and freak his ass out. Upgrade all my stuff. I'm hoping, anyway. Because the way the resources are set up in this, it's like, you don't even have to think about resource collection, really. It's all right there, so. That said, you actually have to start them on the resource collection if you're going to do it. See, he pulled ahead of me at score. That's not good. I should be able to go. Yeah, okay. Okay, they're done with this. Have them build farms. See, I know my hotkeys for this, but I'm not confident enough right now to smash them. How did I get... Ah, that's lame. Once they kill this boar, I have plenty. It's probably hunting, it's not steady, it goes in bursts. See now, whack this guy. There. See, I should have built more villagers probably. I'm hoping this jump to Castle Age gives me a little bit of a boost on my score that kind of causes him to take pause a little bit. You know, he might have tried the same thing I did, though. So. Once I can get priests, I might be able to jump ahead a little bit with some of these relics. Oh, see, yeah, that put me ahead in terms of scores. Now if I go technologies... Should give me an even more of a little bit of a boost. Okay, so, I don't know if most people look at the score. I don't know if that's something that is a common thing. I can't imagine that it wouldn't be. It seems like it's a good way to know what your opponent is doing all the time. But see, if I start ripping through some of these upgrades, maybe that gives me technology points. I hit one of my villagers just a little bit. I need to do that. There's some of these people who are of the opinion that if you are not, like, smashing the technology upgrades as soon as they come up, like, even a hesitation like that, they're like, oh, you're 20 milliseconds behind your opponent now, you lose the game. Okay. this relic. See, I feel like I shouldn't really be micromanaging these dudes as much as I am, but once these boars are cleared out, I don't have to think about it anymore. See, that's... I'm gonna get population blocked again. This dude must be quick on the clicks, cause I see population blocked already. Cause I'm using my hotkeys a little bit. Oh, I didn't get population blocked like that. I think as far as real-time strategy players go, I'm pretty slow actually on my clicks. But I never claim to be good, so don't hold that against me, right? I don't think in any of my videos I've ever claimed to be good. Let's see. See, I got stone for you here, so I'm gonna build a castle. Start getting those castle upgrades rolling. This time to put up another town center. I'll see, why not, actually. Put him way back here in secret. And then that way, when he wrecks me, I'll have that sitting over there. Through this forest. So this is an interesting type of Let's Play video for me to do, because if you've watched my channel at all, you know that this is not the usual style for me, but I've seen that some people enjoy this kind of, oh, I'm just gonna sit and kind of enjoy this game with this person, so maybe that's something I don't really understand, but I can surely provide that. It's actually easier. These are easier videos to make, so this is what people want to see, and I guess I'll find out. Then it's really too easy for me to keep making. I don't know if Age of Empires is necessarily the best game to start with, because I don't know if people even like this game. I think you either grew up with this game series and you're a huge fan of it, or you never really have heard of it. I'm gonna make some archers. Even though this civilization is more like an infantry civilization, I think having some archers right now would be fine. Need my gold. He's pulling away from me right now. I'm hoping that building some freaking military will help me out with that. I so many little things that can kind of skew the score. Economics and technology, military. I mean, if you play this game, you know that, but I just never know for sure if I'm losing actually, or if that's just the way the game calculates it out, because, man, he's 400 points ahead of me right now. That seems not good. Because at some point, once these guys are done, it's going to be go time, because these guys don't have any sort of wall capability, really. Got palisade walls, but those are kind of garbage. So, it's going to be like, once you're in, you are pretty much pushing through, and that's it. This is interesting too, because I'm not sure if people usually like to do these or watch these in the form of a live stream, because maybe then they can have input to the process. So I'll put this one out here. Maybe I get some comments on it or something, and somebody can tell me what I'm supposed to do with a game format like this, because I surely don't know. But you can watch me get population blocked over and over again. I think we're up to 3 right now. No, stop. No, see, that's a problem. Don't do that. I don't care about those trees. Do those trees. Over there. This one's here. Nope. Huh. Interesting. I wish I could just get a scout through there. See, I can't get a scout through there, though, because as soon as I scout him, he knows that I'm through, and then if he knows that I'm through and he sees that his score is higher than mine, he's just gonna come through and destroy me. Secondary farming area. I don't know if they've done anything in the ballpark of patching the Huskarls, like nerfing the Huskarls, because they are kind of super powerful against any type of pierce weaponry, which is a little bit cheap, but that's why I pick them. Plus, they're just cheap to put out. Staying on top of my population just a little bit. See, this is a little weird, though, because there's plenty of trees, obviously. A decent amount of gold, but out here, there's just... it's nothing, so it's not like you're even expanding out with different town centers to try to get more resources. It's like what you have and what you have. So this game should be relatively short, I would think, in terms of how Age of Empires games go, which they're not usually short, you know, maybe an hour. And see, that's the thing, I don't think I'm probably gonna upload an hour-long video, but then again, I could. Thank you. And this is weird for me because I don't usually put out stuff that's just... I mean, I can't really say I do anything that's usual. I've got, what, 3 or 4 videos out right now? But I kind of made the channel with the intent of doing funny videos. And they're a decent amount of work to put out, but I like making them, so it's no big deal. But, you know, I don't think everybody necessarily wants to see a funny game video all the time. Sometimes they just want to watch something that's relaxing, and, you know, my thing is I watch cooking videos. That's my big deal, is I'll just watch cooking videos, and there's one guy, Almazan Kitchen or something, A-L-M-A-Z-A-N, and he just cooks out in the woods, and it's really relaxing, but he doesn't speak at all, and just chops up organic tomatoes and stuff by the riverside. It's very soothing. So, we're gonna see what siege weaponry ends up looking like here. Because I feel like if I go 4 siege workshops and I go 3 barracks, four of each, and I go archery ranges. I'm thinking, if I build all this stuff, this is gonna... that's gonna bug me. Let's build them 3 at a time, I guess. I'm thinking that if I have all these things built thusly, this will probably, increase my score to the point where he starts to sweat a little bit. Damn! It did not do what I thought it would, but it's okay. We can make this happen. So I'm gonna get this guy through here. See, he's right on my freaking heels. Okay. Good to know. Build all these. I'm telling you, I'm hoping that infrastructure saves the day here. At some point, you know, when you get to the end of an Age of Empires game, it basically starts becoming who can just churn out units the fastest, and usually that's the Goths. So I'm hoping that I'll have the edge here, but I need a few different types of units. Control group 1, and put their rally points right here. And if I set these as control group 2, put their rally points right here. And set these as control group 3, put their rally points right there. Now, if I make an mangonel, can those smash through? Let's do these. The thing I like about these is they want friendly fire units, which is a real pain. I want you to focus a little more on the center of this. But I also need a trebuchet because I think I can attack area with those and get through this little region right here. So, see, this is where I gotta just convert to farming so that I can have a higher food production. My gold is okay. Might become a problem shortly. Castle. circles. Gotta put one in the middle. Because my big deal is, I start to put them all around the outside thinking that people are gonna come in from the outside. Which is true. But then, it ends up being that they break through that outer perimeter and they find no second layer of defense that they run into. So that doesn't help. I'm gonna try this. Yeah, see, that works. Let's see. Yep. So I don't know if this is gonna be the best option. Oh, see? See, that's a problem. This needs to get dismantled. This is a keep? What the hell is a keep? Is that like an upgraded tower? Am I gonna have a problem? I think I'm gonna have a problem. But, not if I can kill it first. So we're gonna try that. Okay. Are we even hitting here? Or was... Okay, we're hitting. That's good.
Oh man. He is so far ahead of me. What the hell?
There's something wrong. I need more dudes, I think. I need these to be elite, maybe? Just grasping at straws, trying to figure out what I can do to make this fight that I'm going to encounter easier. Don't necessarily need stone right now. So we can't have idle builders. What I want from you? No, that's building trebuchets. Let's do Archie's Creative Moves faster. Honestly, this might be a premature move on my part. I'm not really sure if this is the best idea. But we're gonna do it live anyway. Cause I'm begging and I'm pleading that they do not have horses. So they have horses. I'm gonna be in a little bit of trouble. Not that much trouble, I think. Especially with the ballistas and stuff. Or what do we call them? Scorpions? I think they call them ballistas in Age of Empires. Now I think that I don't want to get too much of this destroyed. Because I just want enough for my dudes to break. I'm going to see how much that is. But... Okay. Well, I said stop. Stop the current action. I'm gonna pack these up. I don't think there's any point to having them set up here anymore. Now this is where it gets interesting. Because I think what I want to do is send these dudes through. And just go scout out of here. See if I can't find a way through here. Yes, we are through. So, fuck me. That's shitty. Okay, we're gonna bring them back. Do this the smart way. No need to worry about that. No need to worry about that. No need to worry about that. Just chill here. Holy shit, there's that cavalry I talked about. See, how fun. Okay, I'm gonna push you in here. Thank you. try this. This is going to be interesting. We'll see if we can just literally clog the funnel here and just ballista them to death or scorpion them to death. I think I can. I think this is going to work. That's very interesting. Okay. Nope, that's shitty. Okay, we're in trouble. We are in trouble. That's very painful. That is very painful. Okay. See, that's fucked up. That's a problem. I don't need them to settle right there. That's a problem. Is it gonna be the villager that does it? That'd be funny. Okay, see, that's... I'm gonna call that a reluctant victory. Not great, but it's something. So, with this... I'll take this out. I'm gonna get this. Okay. That's done. Now. So this is where I'm going. I need to go boom, 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 boom. A lot of these guys, a lot of these guys. And then I need to go here. And with these guys. And then with these guys. And then with these. I need to just plug it up. And this is stupid because I'm fighting in front of my castle here, but I want to push it back just a little bit. There's got to be an idol. How fast this please? There's a way. Where is that at? Is that the university, I think? Is that where it is? Oh, yeah. Okay. See, this is what I'm talking about, where they break through, and then they're going to be no resistance except for this castle. But, if I put these here, and I ring the town bell, see now, that's funny, because I can actually figure out where my weak spots are. Hopefully I can get a castle up quickly. I don't think it's going to happen, but... You need to get inside! See, I should have hotkeyed these guys. Because now I'm in trouble. If I trick them. See, I'm coming close right now. Now this. Now this, I think, is where I need to start. Shit! That's shitty. Okay. Freaking second. And these guys. No, these guys I want to go around here. Maybe that makes sense. Maybe it doesn't. I'll find out. Yep, go back. Draw them in. Draw them in. Okay. They're funneled. So that's good. I Okay, see, this dude's done. He's gonna waste a bunch of resources right now. Especially if I can get in here. Just bust everything down. Yep, close that shit, close that shit, close that shit. Come on. Way too prioritized. They control this funnel, that's a problem. Only for the moment, though. Let's send these motherfuckers back to work. Let's put another castle up. Something. What are these guys look like? Oh man, I hate that farm sound. I hate that farm sound. I don't know where. You know what? We'll figure it out. Oh, it's probably in my other town center. Which I could be using right now. Holy shit. That's a good idea. One I wish I had thought of earlier. This is where you gotta not be closed-minded. I keep talking about freaking caps lock. When I need to. To attack move. Ooh, I said I didn't need stone, but I needed stone the whole time. That's unfortunate. Okay. All right. These guys are just running around. So they just die. It seems like they're going to. Okay, no wood. Alright. That's not cool. I don't know what to do. I think I lose this one. Keep toggling the freaking castle. See, this is a hard one. I don't know if I'm losing or not. I know I'm losing by score by a lot, but it's because this funnel is dangerous. I don't know if simply holding this pass is good enough. Really drags on your production time. You know what else drags on your production time is having no wood at all. As you push through that breach too quickly, yep, all my dudes are gone. Cool. Didn't even see what happened. I don't even know what they're bringing. I mean, I can continue to make these guys. Really my only option for an army right now. See these? That's not cool, because those guys don't freaking... I guess. Can I guess? Shit! See that? That's not cool. Split up, give up. There you go. Break up. Oh man, they're really gonna come down to micromanagement like that. That's interesting. See, I can win battles if I do it like that, but that takes all my attention. Because I can throw Huskarls at him almost all day. If I get my gold production back up, which I think I can. See, this is okay, and then we fight back a little bit, and then we fight back just a little bit. Shit! See, that's a problem. That's a real problem. I tried to go through, I wanted to go through. But I'm never going to get through that breach if they're going to bring auditors through there. And they definitely saw me go over here. Definitely saw that. Okay. I just got chill for a second. Nope, they saw me. Okay, go around, go around, go around. You're fast, you're fast, you're fast, you're fast, you're fast. Straight, get in, get in. Oh my god. Not cool. Versus these guys too. So see, they're gonna try. That's a real pain in the ass. Come through Let's go back here. Did I slow him down? Where'd he go? I couldn't have won that. There's no way I could have won that. There's no way I could have won that. Oh, I swear if I won that, that's insane. Straight up doesn't see it. He's gonna start wondering where the fuck his wood went, is what I'm hoping for. Discharge these guys. Boom. Fighting this fight right here, man. He doesn't oh no, he realized. It's okay. But sparse commentary, but I'm trying to zone in. I wonder if you have enough to keep worrying about it. Nails, don't let them come in. That's problematic. Don't let them come in. Don't let them come in. Just fuck them up real quick. Oh, okay. Slowing down, I think. Man, I need more food, okay. Shit. You know what? I gotta fix that. Oh, no, I don't. That's gonna fuck me up. Maybe just a couple pokes. No, he's not gonna do that. But if he picks up, it comes over. Nope, don't bring some priests to me. That's a problem for me. Don't bring some priests my way. That's I don't like that. Oh my god, you're really gonna ruin me. Okay. Cool. I can target priests. I don't care, I'll destroy your whole freaking infrastructure, man. I can make these guys all day. And that's exactly what the doctor ordered. Shit. See, that's not very cool, but I can handle that too. I can handle it all. This is where you start getting a little inherent lag. It kind of just comes with the game. It's not really that noticeable, but it does hurt you a little bit. Sure hurts it. Holy shit, that's a lot of them. These guys need to be working on farms. These guys need to. Okay. And then this. Watch me. Okay. Oh, did he just say good game? Oh, man, look at that one. See? That's that end run. Okay, because look at this. Of course, it's going to lag out on me, but damn. Okay, so his stuff was all back here. So all his production, all his farms were all up there. That's the glory of an end run right there. Because he was totally built. Look at this infrastructure. He was totally built for this fight right here. This breach, you know, when I came through here, he would have had, what are these? Oh, those are just lumberjacks, but he would have had castles firing on me in here. He would have had me stopped up with walls. It's just a quick, that was, I mean, this one onager just cleared this whole forest, and you start sending in all your huskarls, and those guys are, you know, like I said in the very beginning, they're pretty overpowered. So once you send them through, you can just, that just goes to show, you can just gut their production and call it good. So you can see final score 36,487 to, what's that, 27,441. So turn that one around. I think about 20 minutes ago, I didn't think I was going to take that one. So very pleasantly surprised. All right, it's been good playing with you guys. Stay tuned for the next one.